those that are slow.
Can I do it before I head out?
Oh, where are you going?
Just a little errand. Shop's closed for the day. Later, boys.
Later, boys.
2-3, 2-3.
Duh. Well, the tracker's fixed. Shall we? Oh, before we do, nephew.
What?
My turn. I suffered through your questions, didn't I? Now I have one for you.
What?
How'd you die, nephew?
What? You tell me, ass! No. 2 more days. He wants to play it that way? Fine. I don't know.
Don't know? Is that even possible?
My memory was in the entry fee last game. Most of it's back, but... There were a few holes. What about you? How did you die?
I'm not dead. Not telling.
What? Nice.
I'm here because I want to be. End of story. Ready to go?
My questions bounce right off it. I can't afford to get into a fight, though.
Are you listening, Neku?
Are you yawning, Joshua?
The signal's coming from the scramble process.
I'm sure there's gonna be plenty of walls. Have you ever just looked at the actual run? I've just seen it, and it looks stupid.
Your phones!
Uh-oh, here we go, here we go.
What say you?
Wait!
You man up any yet? Cause I don't believe in hitting women and children.
I'm so I got nothing to say to that.
Is he saying Jasper's a woman?
We will make that game. Why are you doing this?
You stupid? I'm a reaper. Don't be silly. Reapers aren't allowed to... Reapers ain't allowed to mommy wah, wah, wah.
What does that even mean? Oh.
Reapers ain't allowed to mommy wah, wah, wah.
Yeah. Reapers ain't allowed to mommy. It's like... A mommy is a verb, and they aren't allowed to do it.
My bad. Shut it. This reaper's here to ease you.
Ease me? Ease my pains? Mommy, ease my pains. Wham, wham, wham.
I said it with so much gusto. Now bring it, yo. Or you daft.
Are you daft? It's them. Hey, no touching. Fresh meat. Rules are rules. Reapers can't attack players until day 7. And only the Game Master.
Yeah, and we're all on standby. Goom's orders.
Goom, does the goom know?
Leave the players alone. You may be new, Fresh Meat, but you can't just... Well, special.
That's cool.
I'm running on special luck for the conductor, yo. Huh?
Girl, that's right at your little short shorts.
Special luck?
And she's the one that moved, girl. Come on, keep up. My, my. A rising star, are we?
That's right, Lolly. Twinkle, twinkle.
Damn it, this kid's too good.
Why'd he pick you? I have seniority! beats me. Now you senior citizens can hobble off, right? Oh, you cocky little punk!
Come on, girl, take it with dignity. Let's leave the kids in peace. Have fun, fresh meat.
Whatever. Alright, phones, let's dance.
I ain't one for dancing. Here he goes. I don't even feel that. You feel that? You feel this? You feel that uppercut? I'm comboing this mole sucker. I'm gonna cook him. Wait, where's my cursor? Alright. Joker. Burn him. I'm gonna burn him as hard as he burned me. How's my aim? Yeah. Yashua! Money!
Ugh! Now that's more like it!
Beat, stop! You dropped.
I'ma drop you! Hard!
Will you stop? This pendant is yours.
That's. Hey! Low blow, man!
You dropped it the other day, Beat.
Yeah, sure, now give me it back. If you think you can use that to bargain, think again, yo. I'll pry it out of your cold, dead hands.
No bargains. Here, it's yours.
Dad, why'd you give me it? We're enemies, yo.
It's important to you, isn't it?
Dad. Don't you be expecting any thanks.
Yeah, you said it. You said it right there. You said it right there. Bye, Beat.
Is that delinquent Reaper gone? Special op.
And what about it?
Oh, nothing. Let's go.
There's a bee at the door, yo. This is Cat's latest.
What is it? Shibby is full of his stuff, It must take a ton of time. I'm surprised he keeps that silly cafe open.
Huh? What? Huh? Cat opened a cafe? Where? In Shibuya?
You feeling alright, Neku? How many times have you been there now?
What? Where the heck is it?
Cat Street, silly.
Cat. No way.
Yes way. Cat is Mr.
No way! Hanakoma? It's Cat? Whoa, okay. Okay, calm down. Mr. H, seriously. I don't believe it.
How did you not know this? I thought you were Cat's biggest fan.
He never does interviews in person. He's never released any photos either. I never even knew he was a he. Man, Mr. Hanakoma. I can see it though. From the first time I saw him, I knew he was special. Damn. I've talked to Cat. This is freaking rad.
I'm happy you're happy. Just don't tell him where you heard.
I won't. So, if Hanakoma is Cat, that means he's... Cat's not the composer. Joshua's looking for the composer. Hanakoma's helping him. The composer wouldn't be that dumb. Besides... Joss is too sharp not to notice. I guess I was overthinking things. The Cat can't be the composer.
I still don't get why he's so popular. It's just street art.
Cat works. Okay. Cat's works all follow a single constant aesthetic. It keeps up the quality. He keeps the quality up. Most important, he works. His works. God damn it! I'm just too excited. Most important, his works speak to people.
I see.
That's tougher than it sounds.
Is it? I bet you'd have a little trouble.
You had to bring down the moon.
Use your players.
What's that got to do with?
If you know what people are thinking, it's easy to grab them.
It would be an advantage.
Right. Why bother with talk? With shifting through the lies. With sifting through the lies we all tell. You could talk till you're blue in the face and not hear a singular truth. And we'll all see things different anyway.
That's true. We're not meant to see eye to eye, but I don't know, maybe it's better that way. Sure, people don't think alike. We don't know what's going on through each other's head, but we can try to find out, right? Expand our worlds through each other. Maybe that's a better way to go. The real way to enjoy each moment.
You okay, Matthew?
Yeah. I could try to be Cat with this pen. But why? Where's the enjoyment in that? I'd rather broaden my own horizons. I know, I said it wrong.
Her face is priceless.
Thanks. Who asked you?
Anyway, we really should make for the scramble. We may not be getting any missions, but we still have only so much time.
I totally forgot we're not even getting missions. I'm just composing. Is he really serious? This kid's crazy on his own. I'm getting dizzy, okay? I'm talking too much. Why is this TV so loud? I hope I can even hear myself.
Every time you said cat, Caddy was like,
Me? Definitely not as cool as cat.
Remember when Caddy was just cat? And right, you gave her the TY to be cool? Hold it.
With more gusto.
There isn't an exclamation point.
More gusto!
Hold it! I'm getting a signal. It's coming from...
Wait a minute. You want to take on the composer?
Haven't we been over this?
Look, I'm done with it. I have to win this game. I'm not taking any more risks.
Don't. Fine. I won't ask you to get involved. At least let me pinpoint the river.
Okay, but that's it.
Hee hee. You're so generous. The signal's coming from the station underpass.
Let's go!
Where you going, Willoughby?
I'm beast leaving too. Achiko. Here?
Looks like the tracker's working now. Welcome to the Shibuya River.
Since when is there a river here? That's news to me.
The composer's just ahead.
But there's a wall
Dots.
What?
We're blocked out.
Yeah, thank you. You're spooky. This is the end of the line.
Unless we get rid of that wall. Let's head back and gather more info. Oh, Willy.
Gather it where? Who the hell do you know about this? You're sitting on my foot, little bee. Mr. You found your river. Satisfied?
For now.
What the?
Noise? The same kind as before.
Get ready.
Now we gotta take out this taboo. It's your rhinoceros.
How do I move again? We're good. Spank him. Slice him. I'm getting that one. I want to just secondary. No, there we go. I'm burning. Now I'll shoot him. Sure you can. Every time I say it, I don't do it. We got him. We're so good, dude. Look at our money, dude. Look at our Scarlet Lab today. Did we kill it?
Apparently not. Looks like we're outmatched.
Nah, I can't give up now.
Oh, all right. I was hoping to avoid this.
What? Just gonna slap up some cuts. Excuse me? Holy. Since when can you do that?
I told you I hate working up sweat.
Bravo. Who's there? Afternoon, kitties. Hey, pretty boy. You're alive, ain't ya?
What?
What? That was one hell of a blast. No way a player could do that. You don't see juice like that in the UGG. You know, living folks aren't allowed in the game. That makes you a rule breaker. I could erase you right now. No! But I won't.
Huh?
Too much work. Besides, that noise giving us hell too. So, let's just say I blinked. Not next time though. You'll be erased before you know it. By Izuki. Later.
Lucky us, huh, Nefri?
Joshua, is that true? You're alive?
Cat's out of the bag.
He's on an errand.
Yes, Nefri, I'm playing the game alive.
But how can...
There's a loophole to everything. Sneaking in means I don't have a player pin, but such is life.
So you just...
Jeez, that is not a big deal. We formed a valid pact. We're just like any other pair, Neku.
No.
I didn't catch that.
No, we're not, you punk! How can you say you're the same as us? You're alive! You're here because you want to be, not us. I don't want to be here. I'm not playing this game for kicks, damn it.
No, you're playing because you want to live again. You still get something out of this.
You little bastard. Only what you took from me. You killed me.
Oh, no. You said you didn't remember. You sneaky little thing. So what if I did?
What?
What if I am the one who killed you? You're going to do something about it?
Cat's out of the bag. I bet that said Troof.
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 Troof, Jacoby.
My, my. A rising star, are we?
That's right, Lolly. Twinkle, twinkle.